get back to you.
Hey, Roma. Hey, Patrick. I'm standing here with the star of Once, Kristen Milioti, and brother and sister team, Celia Keenan-Bolt.
With us, walking the red carpet for the first time.
Yes.
Now, you are presenting tonight.
I am.
You're not a nominee.
I'm not a nominee. No, I have not. I'm yet to do some Broadway. It's a big dream of mine to do it one day, but I haven't done it yet. I'm introducing a performance from a great musical, Once, tonight, which is phenomenal, and they are nominated tonight.
Now, your theater connection. I know you did a concert version of Tim Rice's Chess.
A wonderful time. We did that here at the New Amsterdam Theater. We also did it in London at the Royal Albert Hall with Adam Pascal and Idina Menzel. It was a great thrill for me. And my major in college was theater. Theater has always been a huge part of my world, and so for me to be at my first Tony's here is very special for me.
When I was with Tim Rice, he mentioned that he loved that concert of Chess so much that he wants to move it absolutely just the way it is to Broadway.
It worked.
Are you available?
I would be for him. I mean, it works really, really well in concert form. I think the story's always needed a little bit of work. So to do it with mics and with a full orchestra on stage was very, very powerful. So I hope he does it, yeah.
So, Josh, would we be correct in assuming that you're looking for a project to star in?
Well, I've got such a huge respect for the theatrical world. I wouldn't want to do something unless I had the time to really put into it. And so I'm looking to develop the time, actually, so that I can do something that I think I could really nail. And it would be a great experience.
We've seen you a lot with Kelly Ripa. I'd hate to lose you to television.
Well, we've had great. She's amazing. She's been a huge friend to me, and it's always fun to be on that show as well.
Well, you're a lot of fun to watch.
Thank you very much. We have a good time.
Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
And we'll look forward to seeing.
Thanks. Keep up the amazing work on New York One. I love you guys.
See you.
All right.
See you on stage.
Thanks.
Okay. Back to you.
Okay. Thanks, Patrick and Roma. We're gonna.